All right, so today we are doing our first V8 Supercar race at Road America. We do have one. Eva Saxo, Al McCain, and Tyson Meyer starting right ahead of us. Quirkatized. So, yeah. I'll get to watch them drive off in the distance as I stay back here because I'm bad. Ever done a race? Learning how to do standing starts. I don't see what can go wrong with this, but like I said, I was really excited for these cars to come out, so we'll see how we can do. 19 lap race. And the standing starts on this is really weird, and if you mess it up, you will get black flagged. Because pretty much this whole brake almost full. It's hard for me to get full with my AG pedals, and then full throttle, let off brake, but even if you roll a millimeter, you can get black flagged. But yeah, we are just waiting on green. Really not expecting much because I'm really bad in these things. Honestly, anything inside top 20-ish probably be a success.
Green flag, green flag.
Hi, Quirk.
Colin, you left.
Oh boy, he's lucky I lifted.
Oh yeah,
let's force three wide.
Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Car right. Clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Hold your line.
Oh my god, these guys are crazy. New tire model V7 on these things, so we have cold tires, so these things aren't particularly handling great.
Left side.
Not braking. Oh god, thought I was gonna push into them. I just need some clear track for a little bit. Quirk is 5 seconds ahead of us after a lap. Honestly, because we keep doing stupid things.
Car on. Stay on the left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right. Clear car ahead.
I think someone died over there.
Go right.
Oh, I hate both of you. I can't go anywhere.
Still there, hold your line.
You got a slow car on the left. Left side. Stay on the right. Still there, hold your line.
Really clean racing, though. Really, really clean racing. Like, let me run away. Oh my god, just go. Don't do anything stupid, just run. Oh my god, that was fun. I lost a huge amount of time, but hey, only 2.5 seconds slower than Quirk that lap. I finally got clean track. If I can't run away, it's because I'm slow. No more excuses. Let's be honest. Oh yeah, I have a tendency to do that a lot. This right-hand drive is kind of messing me up. Man, sixth place car, some issues there. He's missing his hood. Giant group ahead of us, if I could catch them. Can I mention these cars are so much fun? I really think it's worth mentioning just how much fun they are. Completely different than any other supercar. New tire model. You need to drive this if you're not. Let's not have it be a dead series. It's up to us. .806 and I ran and I blew the first corner. I'm even struggling in this. Some of it, I keep saying it, right-hand drive. I'm having issues. But my god, it's just so much fun. Not easy to drive either. Now I'm making up time with the guys ahead of us. Now I'm driving really poorly. I really am. So even when I don't clip the grass on entrance, I'm going to clip the grass on exit just to keep make sure I don't hit turn one ever correctly. Oh my god, I'm getting frustrated with that. God, that was really bad. Okay, so that was a really, really terrible lap. Like, I just need to smoothen it up. I think I'm still over driving that corner. So really don't think I'm getting a good run off here. Still driving really bad.
Left side. Clear on the left.
I broke earlier and still somehow overshot it. All right then.
You seem to be faster than Javier, but I don't know if I got enough laps to chase him back down.
Got a slow car on the left.
Ah, quirk. No. Wonder what happened to him.
Go ahead on the outside.
Still trying to figure out what corners can I drive deep into and which ones I can't.
Thank you.
Damn it, there's another 1X I didn't need. We're catching Javier. Maybe he can slow up quick enough and get around.
Good to go. This time by.
Is that a second gear corner? I feel like it's too short to be one, but I don't know. Oh, yep. I'm pushing too hard. Back off and remember, I'm probably not going to pass Tyson, let's be honest. I'm just pushing a bit too hard.
Come on, Javier, hold up Tyson. Or start paddling so I can catch.
No, no, don't let him go. No, son of a bitch.
Pass me now.
Was that actually faster? We need to be down on time a bit more than that there. Oh, so close going off track there. All right, so second gear may not be a good corner for that. We're slowly chasing down the guys ahead of us, though. I lost so much time. That was so bad there. I feel so bad to the corner and I don't know what to do. I brake a little bit later, I'm bad. Brake early, I'm bad. I get into second gear, I'm less bad, but I'm more prone to spin. Six laps to go. First time I think I actually hit that corner decently. Come on, Connor, hold him up. Thank you. Oh, boy, that was close. Cross going for the move up there.
Five to go.
Come on, just fight a little bit more. Let me get there.
Four more laps.
Can we catch Giro? Damn it! Oh, I had such a good run through there and just thunderfooted it out of the corner. I don't think I have them. And I think they're getting a little bit too much draft off Quirk. Unless he does that. Okay. Man, one place off 10th. Oh, this car's handling like shit. Is that a lap car? All right, one more time around, guys. One more time around. Don't think he meant to let me there, by there, but that works. Oh, can we have some last lap death? Go for the move.
That's right, George.
No, damn it, you guys are supposed to kill each other. Oh man, that was some good racing. Holy shit, first V8 Supercar race, that was a blast.
There's the chicken flag. Okay, we'll get him next time.
All right, let's hop out of here. Take a look at that start. Alright, lap one. Let's see if it'll let us get back that far. I really hope so. This start was crazy. Here, we just about killed Tyson. Went off there. There, we about kill him. There, we about die. We about die. Sorry, I think this is really loud. I apologize. Really clean racing up through here. I mean, just look at this. People making mistakes, but we're all surviving. Here, we about die. All right. Hope you guys did enjoy this V8 Supercar race. If you did, be sure to like, share, and subscribe on YouTube. And for those of you guys watching on Twitch, we've got another race coming up.